Arsenal team. I've never noticed as an Everton fan. All the time I support them, but I'm just so positive about the future. They've got a really good season, top four, and who knows, even better.
I'm just hoping, to be honest, that it'll convince McCarthy to stay.
Yeah.
I'm hoping it will do, but because he's a great striker, but the signings we've brought in, he's done amazing so far.
Keen to pick for team like signings for the future. Klaassen's obviously established in Holland, so yeah.
I think it's great. I think it gets on the map as well. I think sort of competing with the bigger players, bigger companies, bigger teams now as well. So I think it's exciting for the club.
As you've always been to bring young players through the ranks, so it's nice to see some young ones come in as well, who've been developed by other clubs.
Long awaited all these transfers coming in, so quite impressed really with these strengthens in the goalkeeper, defence and in midfield and the attack as well, so yeah, really looking forward to next season.
I think it is, yeah. I think it's a telltale sign that we've got intention for the season coming.
Yeah, and a lot of people are sitting on the fence about Rooney rumours. Some are kind of like, oh, we're welcoming him back with open arms. Others are like, oh, he's a prodigal son, he's just going to come back. What do you think to that?
I think he can still do a job. I think he can definitely do a job. He's going to help with the young lads that we've got in there. Can only be a good move.
I don't want him back. It's simple as that. I don't want him back. I think most Evertonians see it like that. I don't want him back.